What a terrifying incident this was. A Sacramento man you see here is behind bars in Chico tonight after police say he went into a Chico State student's home, stole several items, and then allegedly got into bed with her. Officers say Jaquan Baldwin Badger was naked when the victim woke up to find him in bed with her. And investigators tell us Baldwin Badger took off running shortly after, but again, he was later caught trying to get away in a car.